Everybody, it's Justin. I'm at Rosie's Dog Beach. This is Saturday, and we are doing a beach cleanup. I've got about 10 or 12 volunteers out here today. Thank you to them for helping to clean the beach. And if you look right here, there are hundreds of people with their dogs just enjoying Rosie's Dog Beach, this 4 acres of off-leash play. This is in Belmont Shore at the end of Granada Avenue. And the dog beach is open every day, all day. It's the only dog beach in Los Angeles County. Thank you to all these volunteers who helped to pick up this trash that flows down the Los Angeles River, the San Gabriel River, and helping to keep this beach clean and safe for all of us. For the marine life that live here, the swim in that water, that fly in the air, the dogs that come here, the people that come here, thank you very much, volunteers. Hope to see you on the third Saturday of the month right here at Granada Avenue. We provide bags and gloves. You just wear a mask. There's no gathering. We put bags of trash in the trash can when we're done. Have a good day, everybody.